shortest. The 2021 Belgian Grand Prix lasted 3 minutes and 27 seconds. The race being flagged due to wet weather conditions on lap 3. If you don't know, the tubular safety device that sits over the driver's head, aptly named the halo, is constructed out of titanium and adds roughly 9 kilograms to the car.